Now, let us solve problem number 1.23 from the book. Let me read problem statement for you. Point moves rectilinearly with deceleration. Decelerating particle की बातचीत हो रही है. Point move rectilinearly with deceleration whose modulus depend on velocity. Its modulus depend on velocity like this. It's a under root of v, where a is a positive constant. A is a positive constant. At the initial moment, the velocity of particle is v naught. At t equal to 0, v velocity of particle is v naught. What distance will it traverse before it stops? What time will it take to cover that distance? When it stops, what is that time and what is the distance traveled by the particle? Now, we need to solve this situation. Dekhiye, a decelerating particle, let me say acceleration of particle is w and that acceleration is dv by dt. And since that already mentioned it's a decelerating particle, so isko main negative likh deta hun. And this is the moduli of deceleration. So this is the deceleration minus, or this is the acceleration minus of a root v. A is a positive constant and acceleration is varying as a function of time. Now, in order to solve this differential equation, let me rearrange 1 by root v dv is equal to minus a dt. I rearrange this differential equation in this manner. I integrate it 1 by root v dv is equal to minus a integral of dt. I integrated it on both the sides. Now, I identify and put the limits. At t equal to 0, velocity of particle is v naught, and at any time t, velocity is v. Integration of this function is 2 root v from v naught to v minus a integral of dt is t from 0 to t. Or I will write v root v minus root of v naught is equal to minus a t by 2. Or velocity as a function of time would be v naught minus a t by 2 whole square. This is velocity as a function of time, or I may also write it as v is equal to v naught minus a root of v naught into t plus a square t square by 4. This is velocity as a function of time. Now, I put the condition when it stops. When it stops, velocity of particle would be 0. When the particle is stopped, velocity is 0, and that time is t naught. Let us say that time is t naught. I substitute this condition here. Velocity is 0. This is root of v naught minus a t naught by 2, or that time t naught would be equal to 2 root of v naught by a. This is the time when it stops. Now, the next part of the same question is the distance it travels before it stops. In order to determine it, for this velocity I will write ds by dt. Velocity ki jagah main ds by dt likh deta hun. Ds by dt is v naught minus a root of v naught into t plus a square t square by 4. I rearrange this differential equation, ds equal to v naught dt minus a root of v naught t dt plus a square by 4 t square dt. I integrate it on both the sides. मैं इसे इंटीग्रेट कर देता हूं, कांस्टेंट को इंटीग्रल से बाहर लिखूंगा, एंड देन आई पुट द लिमिट्स एज वेल. व्हेन इट स्टॉप्स, जीरो टाइम पर डिस्टेंस इज जीरो, इनिशियली जीरो टाइम पर डिस्टेंस इज जीरो, एंड व्हेन इट स्टॉप्स द डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल्ड इज लेट अस से एस एंड टाइम इज टी नॉट. सो दिस बिकम्स एस इज इक्वल टू वी नॉट टी नॉट minus a root of v naught into t naught square by 2 plus a square by 4 into t naught cube by 3. Now I substitute the values for t naught. This is the t naught. मैं यह value substitute कर देता हूं, v naught into t naught की जगह 2 root of v naught by a minus a root of v naught into t naught square by 2 की जगह मैं लिखूंगा, this is 4 v naught by a square plus a naught square by 4 into t naught cube. T naught cube की जगह 8 v naught into root of v naught by 2 into a cube. Now, in order to calculate distance, v root of v naught मुझे हर जगह पर दिख रहा है, v root of v naught मुझको हर जगह पर दिख रहा है, upon a भी मुझे हर जगह पर दिख रहा है. इस तरह से इधर एक a बचेगा, इस तरह से इधर भी एक a बचेगा, v naught by v naught, डायमेंशनली उसको सही होना ही चाहिए. और ब्रैकेट के अंदर देखिएगा 2 माइनस 2, दिस इज 2 माइनस 2 प्लस 8, 8 बाय ही आई थिंक एक 3 का फैक्टर और है, इन टू 3 इन टू दिस इज जस्ट टेक इट सॉरी into 3, this is 2, 2 by 3, this 2 get cancelled. So distance before it stops comes out to be 2 by 3, 2 by 3 v naught to the power 2 by 3 upon a. This is the distance traversed by the particle before it stops. मैं एक और बार पूरे प्रॉब्लम को समझाता हूं करने के तरीके को. प्रॉब्लम क्या दिया हुआ था? A decelerating particle traveling in a line, a decelerating particle where moduli of deceleration is a root v. Means particle decelerates and the function of deceleration is given in terms of velocity. Here a is a positive constant. Initially particle is moving its velocity v naught. When it stops, what is the distance traveled before it and what is the time? Maine kaha acceleration is equal to dv by dt and that acceleration must be negative because it's a decelerating, and moduli of that acceleration is a root v. For dv by dt equal to minus a root v, I rearrange the differential equation, 1 by root v dv is equal to a minus a dt. I integrated it on both the sides. I substituted the limits. At time t equal to 0, velocity is v naught. At time t equal to t, velocity is v. Maine ise integrate kar diya, 2 root v, limits like this, minus a t limits. I substituted the limits and then we get the velocity function with time. This is the velocity function with time. v naught इधर गया, v equal to under root of v naught minus a at by 2 whole square. This is the velocity function with time. मैंने इसे expand कर दिया, this is the velocity function with time. मुझे आगे velocity के इस function की भी आवश्यकता लग रही है और इसकी भी आवश्यकता लग रही है. Now, when it stops, इस पार्टिकल के स्टॉप होने की कंडीशन क्या होगी? The velocity must become zero और root v must become zero. Root v की भी वैल्यू जीरो हो जानी चाहिए. In that time, let us say that is t naught. मैंने इस कंडीशन को इधर लगा दिया, root v को जीरो कह दिया. Zero is equal to root v naught minus a t naught by 2. This thing must be zero. And I solved it. और इस तरह से मुझको है टाइम की वैल्यू मिल गई. टाइम टी नॉट इज टू रूट वी नॉट बाय ए. इस टाइम पर पार्टिकल स्टॉप, दैट पार्टिकल वुड स्टॉप मींस द वेलोसिटी ऑफ द पार्टिकल वुड बिकम जीरो. वेलोसिटी इज जीएस बाय डीटी. वेलोसिटी इज जीएस बाय डीटी इज इक्वल टू दिस फंक्शन, दिस कंप्लीट फंक्शन. वेलोसिटी इज अ फंक्शन ऑफ टाइम. आई रीअरेंज एंड आई गॉट डिस्प्लेसमेंट फंक्शन विद टाइम. This is the displacement function with time. मैंने 0 से t naught time के लिए displacement के लिए solve कर लिया. Solve it carefully and you'll get the answer. Please check it.